Now with Hawaii's forecast, Kanoe Gibson.
Low clouds still hanging out across the state, but we are going to see them clearing out tonight, especially in those late hours. Overall drier conditions all the way through tomorrow. Lots of sunshine in store, 82 for a high in Honolulu. Right now, 80 degrees here, and you can see all those clouds across the state. Kailua Kona nice and clear there in 80 degrees. And our northeasterly winds still flowing in, still nice and fresh out there, up to about 15 miles per hour. But these guys are breaking down, turning more light and variable over the next couple of days. We do have high pressure to the north. That's going to start to shift out to the northeast, and another front will start to make its way in come midweek. But until then, light and variable winds across the state, and we will see lots of sunshine in the morning, clouding up in the afternoon hours in those leeward and interior areas. And then Wednesday is when we'll see some wet weather starting to head across the state, actually hitting Kauai sometime late Tuesday night. Surf is on the decline. 4 to 6 feet is what we're expecting on the north shores tomorrow. This is my kind of surf, longboarding surf. 2 to 4 feet on the west and 1 to 3 on the south and east shores with those light winds. You want to head out in the morning hours before those sea breezes start to kick in. Northeasterly winds tonight, partly cloudy skies, scattered windward showers, drier for the leeward areas. Tomorrow, lighter trades, scattered windward showers. You can see here our trade winds starting to break down, but lots of sunshine in store for you. Tuesday, though, hazy conditions starting to fill in as those variable winds come in. Clear morning, late afternoon Kauai showers, or late night Kauai showers. And then on Wednesday, filling across the rest of the islands, the smaller islands, getting those windward and mauka showers. Breezy trade winds, though, returning again on Wednesday and pretty much lasting through the entire week. So looking like it's going to be a pretty nice weekend as we start to head into that weekend next week.